To sign up for Microsoft 365 Business, search for it online and select it. Choose See Plans and Pricing, and then Buy Now. Enter your personal email address, then select Next, Set Up Account. Enter your name, phone number, company name. If you would like help from a Microsoft partner, check the box Microsoft Partners May Contact Me. Then select Next. To verify your phone number, select Send Verification Code, enter the code you received on your phone, and select Verify. If you already have a domain, choose Get a Microsoft Domain for now. Enter your company name. This becomes your temporary email address. It also becomes a part of your permanent SharePoint and OneDrive URLs. Select Check Availability. Then, Next. Enter your username, a password, then select Sign Up to create your account. Enter the number of users, choose a billing plan, then select Next. Enter your company's address, then Next. Enter your credit card information, then place order. After a few moments, your account will be created. Select Go to Setup. You've completed sign-up. Choose Exit and Continue Later to take a look at the Admin Center, where you can complete setup at your own pace later.